Greetings. Testing 1, 2, damn 3. Hi, folks. I'm here with Chris from Talk Amplifiers. Chris Riegelhoek. And we're having fun. I'm playing my new signature Cock amplifier. See what we did there? My last name is Cock. The amplifier is called Cock. See what we did there, Chris? Do you see that?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah.
And we added a bunch of cool features on an already cool design. I was playing a twin tone 3, and there's all kinds of cool things I like about that, but I came up with a little different take on it, and Dolph Cock got to work on it, and this is it. We're calling it the Greg, because the last name is already. So, we're just gonna play a little bit. I'm gonna show you some different features on this beast. This is the clean channel. So new, this is the prototype. We don't have the 5-button foot switch, so I have to go over and kind of grab, I don't want to say grab knobs because that sounds weird, especially in light of all of the things on the internet. So I'm just going to turn around and change different controls as we go along so you can hear what they sound like. So right now I'm in the clean sound. Thank you. said, I can. What's really cool about this harmonic vibrato, it was used to be on Fender amps from the early 60s with the Brown Tolex, but it was too expensive to kind of keep putting on their amps, so they stopped doing it. But I've always loved that sound because it's almost like a univibe. Standard tremolo, you just kind of click a little button and you go back to the regular tremolo, which sounds like this. And then there's an OTS, so that output tube saturation that I put on before, that's on there as well. Reverb and tremolo, right? Did I say that? That's right. So, one of my favorite things is having this clean sound.
Thank you.
So that was the clean channel with the OTS boost on, and I am using my new Fishman Fluence tele pickup. So there's a little extra boost that I have right here that I pop on every now and again. If I'm in lead mode, there's a little button right here that allows me to go from this. Hit the button. That way automatically, but this even reinforces it more. So when I turn down the volume, so that's all just the clean channel of the amp. I can go really clean. Distorted, put that thing in, a little bit more angry yet, but now let's just actually hear the lead sound on the amp. So I'm going to go over here, turn the OTS off for now, and just hit overdrive channel. So with that channel, I can add the OTS boost, and that's almost like adding a fuzz to the circuit. So the OTS, again, is a little half-watt power tube that you add line level to your signal to add a little boost.
Then it gets all kind of...
These amps are going to ship in March. We're showing it at NAMM in January. And then in March of 2018, they will start getting out and about. It's two 10-inch speakers on this amp. I love the sound of two 10s. I've always been a big fan of Vibroluxes. And a lot of people don't think two 10s have a lot of low end, but they do, especially on this amp, because the way that the speakers are mounted.
That sounds dirty.
The way that they're mounted, it's on a thin pleat, a piece of baffle, which is actually glued to the chassis, so it sounds even more robust and low end and festive.
We'll be right back.
is the new signature amp that I have from Cawk Amplifiers, Cawk Amps, as they say. And we're simply calling it the Greg, because it's kind of self-explanatory. 50 watts or 25 watts, two 10-inch speakers, two channels, harmonic vibrato, tank reverb, everything you want for the kids. We'll be right back. Thank you very much, folks. We'll see you later. We'll be over at the Talk Booth, Closet Door. Thank you.